Trine here, back with another brand new video on the channel. So today I'm gonna tell you, like, one of my YouTube friends just when I uploaded the video of how you can download the Gangster New Orleans on your Android device in India. So he just told me that he got an error, like invalid license check. So today I'm just basically gonna show you how you can fix those errors for your Android device without any further of wasting time on our channel. Let's get started with the video. First thing is first, I just made my last video how you can hack all the games, almost any game, and I just provided the list of the games in down the description below, so you can just check that out. There's a link to the application called Lucky Patcher, but don't worry, I'll provide the direct link in down the description below for this video. Once you will download the Lucky Patcher, then what you need to do is that, as you can see my friends, here is the Lucky Patcher. What you need to do is that simply the error which you get with those games, you need to jump to your file explorer. Like in this case, I always use ES File Explorer. Then jump to your internal storage, jump to your Android, jump to your OPP. And then for example, there is the com.gangsterneworleans.gm, whatever is the name. What you're gonna do is that simply you're gonna hit on the rename button. And at the end, for example, I'm just taking the example of it because I do not have Gangster New Orleans in my Android device because I do not have enough storage. What you need to do is that you're gonna add your name or exec, like what? WT, okay, you will put WT, whatever. Then what you need to do is that you're gonna simply jump to that particular application, the error which you're getting with, hold on, click on it, open menu of patches, create a modified file APK. Then at the first you get a pack without license verification, hit on it, then hit on the auto mode, tick that, and keep the other as simple, hit on the rebuild the application. As you can see, is rebuilding the application. So once it will successfully rebuild the application, I'll show you, I'll pause the video and I'll come back after a short time. Okay, cool, simple and nice. As you can see, pattern patched, and when successful, hit on the go to the files. Then basically, if you're a non-rooted user, just find that application, like simply find that application here, and then simply uninstall that application. Once you'll uninstall that application, install the application which you like modded right now, okay, like from what you removed the in-app purchases, sorry, the Google license verification. Once that has successfully been done, jump to your ES File Explorer, jump to your internal storage, jump to your Android, jump to your OBB, then locate the OBB file of that particular application and remove the WT or whatever you will keep at the end which you can remember. Once it has been done, what you need to do is that you're gonna simply open the application and then boom, it will 100% work. So that's it for today, guys. Hope you enjoyed the video, and if you enjoyed the video, don't forget to hit that subscribe button for more. It supports our channel a lot. Thank you for watching, and please subscribe. Peace out.